Hello and welcome to Rimmer Radio. Oh, did I say Rimmer Radio? I meant Tomster Spade Radio. I'm stepping in for Tom McCauley today because he's out doing something more important. So welcome and please enjoy the show. I know I jumped into the first song there, but that was Star Trekking Across the Universe. I'd like to say that it is Tom McCauley's birthday today, so happy birthday to you, Tom McCauley. Anyway, our next song is Smooth for Life, and it's my favourite one. It's Green Hill Coating. It's probably one you've never heard on his show before. You've probably heard it on my show before when we did that Fiend show. Smooth for Life times the music rental slot. Anyway, here's Smooth for Life, Green Hill Coasting.
Sonic, Sonic, come and save your friend. to the very end.
Go, 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 go!
So through the hills we're coasting, and nothing can stop our motion. Green hills and loops we're rolling, and yes, we're gonna reach that goal. Let's go! Come on, we're moving faster. We're running through Eggman's blasters. Green hills and loops we're rolling, and nothing's gonna hold me back. We'll have a blast running through the past, and I won't stop till Eggman's done at last.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Against the time I'm racing, so it's time I'm never wasting. Green hills and loops we're rolling, and Eggman will not slow me down. Oh no, speeding without a pressure, and looking for new adventures. So green hills and loops I'm rolling, and never am I looking back. We'll have a blast running through the past, and I won't stop till Eggman's done at last. It's just another chapter, running through the past, but you know I'm never slowing down. Gotta save my friends, so I'm running even faster. No one's gonna stop me now, everybody's counting on me, and I'll never let them down. So through the hills we're coasting, and nothing can stop our motion. Green hills and loops we're rolling, and yes, we're gonna reach that goal. We'll have a blast running through the past, and I won't stop till Eggman's done at last.
JLS is up next with Beat Again, my favourite song by them. In my heart will meet again. Yep, that one. Enjoy!
Let's go.
Okay, that was JLS at Beat Again. Guess what? In our next song, the rapping Professor E-Gad returns. That's right, you guessed it. It's Breno Floss with the Luigi's Mansion song. Enjoy.
Don't question it, it's legit, no bullshit. It may be crumbling and creepy, but much more space than that tiny place you split.
Mario! Luigi, hello! Welcome to my hut, I'm Professor Egad. Stop scratching your butt. This mansion appeared in a big puff of doom, and it's dusty as shit. Here, take this vacuum. Your brother gets a world and a land and a mouse. He gets a galaxy, you get the feeding house. By the way, he's here and he's feeling sad. He's stuck in a painting, which is suddenly bad.
Come in and join us, Luigi. Maybe you'll make a new friend, a cool friend. Your pants may be full of pee-pee, but once you're in here, the fun will never end.
So you get the lunch title, make the most out of it. Get a free mansion, take the ghost out of it. I teach you to ghost bust, it's easy enough. Just sucky, sucky, sucky and clean up the white stuff. The mansion isn't real, just go in and suck it up. The money's real though, so Scrooge McDuck it up. There's butlers and grannies and babies, so go. And if you get scared, just yell,
Mario!
Are you fed up with this tune yet? It is the one song you hear. Yes, one.
One.
So though it grates at the onset, it won't last long. 7 hours and you're done.
Can't I just be in Super Mario Sunshine? No!
Oh, well, that was Luigi's Mansion song by Breno Floss and Thompson. Music is next. The song is Friends with Gold Pages, parody of Friends in Low Places. I don't know who sang the original song, but I know Thompson wrote the parody. Friends with Gold Pages, here we go.
I was feeling so down, I was surfing around, when I came upon this here site. I watched videos and all these slideshows. I must have been on this YouTube all night. I left comments below and I got to know these people, they were kind of insane. But I signed up too, and now I'm no longer blue. Yeah, Tomster Music's my name. Now I've got friends with cool pages. We make videos in different places. Subscribe and rate. I just can't skate. You can watch SpongeBob or car chases, so just sit on down, it's so outrageous. Oh, I've got friends with cool pages. My friends, they make vlogs, some talk about about their dogs, and some YouTube friends like to sing. Some movies I'll save, they'll go in my fridge. Yeah, I swear that I've watched everything. It's so hard on my brain, there's so much to maintain. And right when I think that I'm through, without fail, I go check my email. There's 30 more movies to view. Oh no, 'cause I've got friends with cool pages. We make videos in different places. Subscribe and rate. I still can't skate. Look at all these names and all these faces. You just might get hooked. It's so contagious. So I've got friends with cool pages. Now I've got friends with cool pages. We make videos in different places. Subscribe and rate. Watch The Simpsons or Car Chases. So just sit on down. It's so outrageous. So I've got friends with cool pages. Oh yeah, I've got friends with cool pages.
That was Thompson Music with Friends with Cool Pages. I'm going to tell you something now before we play the last song. I am a Debian artist. Look me up on DeviantArt. Christy Kachansky Girl 9. And now for our last song. It's Mika. And the song is Grace Keller.
I want to talk to you.
The last time we talked, Mr. Smith, you reduced me to tears. I promise you it won't happen again.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my queasy smile? Am I too dirty? Am I too flirty? Do I like what you like? I could be wholesome, I could be loathsome, guess I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try? I try to be like Grace Kelly, but all her looks were too sad. Tried a little Freddy. I've got entity. Try it, little Freddy. I've got an answer to me.